We'll be deploying to Russia for this one.
Yay. Detonate the bomb before it goes off. Delay the detonation countdown by deactivating the bomb's power sources. Prevent reactivation by eliminating all remaining opposition. Okay, so we're gonna deactivate a bomb. Oh god. Operations inflict maximum destruction and panic. Ah, shit. Okay, this is gonna be... I've never done something like this before, so I have no idea what's gonna happen. This could be horrible, or it could go great. I don't know how it'll go. Yeah, I know that one. God damn it. Does it show me where the bomb is, or how to find the bomb in a certain amount of turns? That's... What if I chose Slingshot? Random is original? I don't get that. That's confusing me. It's a Vittel. Vittel.
Strike one. Council intel indicates the aliens are charging a plasma bomb of some kind in your vicinity. Time is running short. We need to locate and disarm that weapon before they're able to finish
fighting. Oh, shit.
Our sensor readings indicate that the device is some sort of priming mechanism. The aliens are transferring power from it directly to the bomb itself. Disabling this power node should give you more time to find and disarm the explosive.
So, shoot it?
New objective received.
Or just put a guy here and it works. Oh god, is there a mini game? That's what I'm wondering. Okay. How do I... Oh, okay. That works.
It seems you've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry, or... Well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll go here. I've never been near one of these. I don't know if it's like gonna do something to my guy or not. Just trying to head up now. Nothing matters but getting to the other side, basically. You know what, buddy? Go here. Oh, shit! I was choosing that guy still. Damn it. Piss. Ah, piss laps. Alien activity. Here we go. That was a huge mistake. Oh, well. Oh, no. I want to make sure I get... No. Whoa. Settle down. Right next to it. There we go.
That alien is unusually human.
There we go. Thin man.
They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
Good work. Well, I can kill it for further analysis.
More time, but you still need to find that bomb.
Yes, I know. Okay. No targets available. Let's go over. No, let's get this guy over here.
Enemy in sight.
There we go. Now we got more. It seems like what I want to do is take out one of these every go. Put him here. I should be able to reach this one. No Kurgan side, okay. I should be able to reach that one by my next turn. Come on, Thin Man, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna fire at that guy who's... Oh, don't kill him, please. Thank you. You're fine, right, buddy? Better than nothing. Wow, goddamn, nice shooting, Dex. Okay, right, poison, bad. Do not go on poison. That's pretty much all I know about that stuff. Oh!
Got a lot of heat on me.
Oh, thank god. Oof. Oh, what? Oh, because he's hurt. Okay, he's fine. But not use items after that. Okay, no, I don't want that. I want to get up here and disarm this.
Good job, then, Strike One.
Holy shit.
Buy us a few minutes.
So this way I can get to this one and disarm it beginning of my next turn. Alright, let's get you closer. Oh, right, yeah, I shot it for the beginning of my turn, so. Oh, buddy! Buddy, come on. Oh, you're hurting, buddy, I know. I'm just gonna put him into Overwatch. Disarm that.
Excellent. That's another one down.
Yep. Live to fight another day, buddy. Okay. Alright.
That's zero energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated.
I'll go to this one. And I... Can I deactivate this when I get to it? No. His turn is over the second he goes over there. I'm gonna put him in Overwatch. Seems like the best idea is to put these guns in Overwatch sometimes when I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. Nothing, okay. But I can do this. Please don't be an Overwatch alien. Good. 65%. 65%, 55% critical. Oh, right. Shit. Ah, damn it. I'll go down.
Yum.
Oh, okay. Now I know what he's doing. That's good. How do I switch units? Can I even switch units right now? Here we go. Come on. Oh, it would be perfect if that was like the moment when she hit. Just happened to be that moment. Okay, let's get you over here. I'm hoping he stays. Damn it. Okay, thank God. I was hoping he would stay behind enough cover that it would just like the guy wouldn't even shoot at him. Like I was hoping he'd hug the bridge and like crawl basically. This guy's just being a dick to us.
Let's get acquired.
Oh, we got more. Okay. So he's got a friend now, who's just running away like a coward, like a cowardly little bitch. 55. Do it. Come on, get that kill for me.
He's
good
down.
Girl. Hey, Hashim.
Got something over here.
Oh, is that the bomb over there? I think that's the bomb.
That's another power node down.
Yep.
Looks like you found the bomb. Get over there and deactivate it.
Will do.
We have a new objective.
Don't worry, I got this. Are you gonna shoot the... Okay, no, he's gonna brain link with that guy. I was gonna shoot the bomb and just set it off like, yeah, hey, guess what? Eat a huge bag of penises. Okay, you're overwatched. Let's see what we got. Nothing? Okay. So he's overwatched. He's not. I don't like that. I'm gonna bring this guy some cover. Moving in groups of twos. That's the best way to do it, man. No targets available. Oh, shit.
Got a lot of heat on me.
Good. Oh, that was lucky, actually. Feels like that would have been one of the RNG thing where it just destroys me. I don't even need to deactivate this anymore, really, but I
power
don't like it. Okay, if I can kill one of them, or at least hurt them, that'd be... There you go, perfect. No, not gonna risk it. There we go. Yeah.
Lights out now. That power node.
46. Come on, kill him. You suck.
Negative damage.
No, you didn't. That would be healing him. Who taught you math? Let's see. Where do I got this to go? As long as I stick close to that guy, I'll be good. Okay, yeah. Give him the power, that's good. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Come on, buddy, who are you shooting at?
Is that all you got?
Good, now he's getting arrogant, I like that. Oh! Oh! Guess what, buddy? Get the hell out of there. Not the best of situations, but get away from exploding vehicle. Oh man, that's bad. Okay, so it's going from this one over to this one. Okay, yeah, he's got the shotgun. My sniper is not gonna be able to shoot this round. Come on, two. There we go. Beautifully done, beautifully done. She can't do shit. I don't know how many more are gonna spawn, so I just wanna get them up here. Or when they'll spawn. Oh, here we go. Yeah, they spawned. Never mind. Their car just had enough of itself. There
well
we go.
Done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Strike one. You've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up.
Okay, so
objectives updated.
Behind me, I have a feeling. I feel like they're all this way now. Sort of like head back to the evac zone there. Because I don't... Like, look how much less little map we have compared to going back. Yeah, see, I'm at the edge of the map. So now, they're behind me. And I think they start off in Overwatch mode, too. Which can make this a little difficult. There we go. Put him here. And sniper chick, you can just go next to the truck because that's full cover. Oh, there they are. There you are. Oh, that's not fair. That is not... Oh. Okay. That's like 7 headshots in a row. Okay, that's fine. Where's my sniper? Oh, he's gonna get poisoned. Shit. 85. Might as well take the headshot.
Well done, we strike go. One.
Yes!
Zeros on the bomb's Woo! Energy signature.
Booyah! Doing better, doing better. God damn, though, like, honestly. Like, that was, that. Tons of promotions. Okay, so this is where it gets questioned. Fire the primary weapon as the first action no longer ends the turn. Or hollow targeting. Shooting at a or suppressing enemies also confers plus 10 aim to any allies attacking those enemies. So, I think with the way I do it, this would be the best way, because I have this guy shoot them. I'd move him, have a shot, then my other guys can go in and get a boost to their shots. That's how I've been doing it, sort of, and I think it works. Now, what do we got? Allows support to move 3 additional tiles. Allows reaction shots to trigger on enemy acts, not attacks, not just movement. Oh, I do that a lot. Reaction shots, I'm pretty sure, is the Overwatch. I'll do that. What do you got, buddy? Plus 10 critical chance per enemy in sight, up to 30, or plus 5 defense? They need defense. Yeah, he's gravely wounded. He's healed, though. I healed him. Let's see. Allows firing at targets in any ally line. So it removes the sniper rifle's restriction on firing in Overwatch after moving. Any shots taken suffer minus 28 penalty. I'd rather be able to do that than be able to shoot my guys in line of sight, because I don't know how 100% that works. Okay. Thin man autopsy. Sweet. Panic reduction.
Remember, we will be watching.
Good for you, kids. Okay, we're doing that one for now. Let's see, one day remaining. Failing containment priority. Okay, I can do that now that I have the money. Yes. And I do need to do this, so. Might as well get it out of the way now. And then I want to go all the way across and like get down here and do geothermal vents for power. 35 out of 37 power. I don't know if that counts what I just built or not. Oh, shit. I didn't think that through. Delivering massive burst damage, but it's limited range. It seems to be a greater risk. Okay. I'm not going to do that yet. Let's see. What do we got? South America. I wonder. There. Just if I put one in those areas, then I like. Do I get? Because I don't know how the satellite uplink thing works immediately.
Satellite and uplink. I can't build more uplinks. Maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Build more uplinks, and that's engineering. Okay, I can't. Damn it. Oh well. I needed to do that anyways. Okay. So I'm just gonna do some waiting. I see Foundry Dare. Yeah, I got 9 days. Oh! Yeah, okay, because I got the Foundry. I think. Yeah, okay.
Foundry. First time in the foundry, it's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects.
Super heavy infantry vehicle is an unmanned combat drone that can that could take the place of an XCOM soldier. We can build Shiv units in engineering. Cool. Improved pistol. But it's pistols, and I haven't been using my pistol at all. 10 engineers. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to get new engineers soon. Ish. Okay, let's take a quick look at facilities. Nothing. Okay, what are we doing for research? Okay, we got 2 days left for that. I'm hoping I can pass these 2 days. Damn it.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
200. 4 engineers. 4 scientists. I need engineers. And I already have a satellite here. So, ooh, whoa, what's that mean? I feel like I should get engineers. Yeah, I'll get engineers. I already have enough I have plenty of scientists. Oh, wait, no. Back to briefing. Not yet. Barracks. Officer training school. Damn it! I thought I actually had gotten one. Okay. Let's see, what time is it in real world? You know what? I actually can't do this mission right now. Can I save now? And then come back to this? Yeah, I can save now. Okay, good. Save and exit. Yeah, save an exit. Whew. All right, well, that's it for this time. Till next time. Toodle-pip.